doing, Mr. Umbrella Man? Oh god. I could have sworn I hit some. Alright, so I think we'll be covered at this point. Yeah, the mini, sir. Wait, be quiet. Give me a mini. Give me a mini. Give me a mini. Alright, fine. Alright, hello everyone, I'm Doomiverse, and today we'll be opening the vault. I'm gonna show you how to get in the vault. And find that secret room as well. So you gotta find the four stones. I'll show you the locations of the stones. Here's one right here. It's again, they're gonna be different every match, so you gotta find them every match. So here's the red one. Another one right here. This one is red as well, so there's two red. Oh, there's another one over here. I think it actually might be over here more. A blue one. So we got two reds and a blue. We got one last location. And it's down here. It'll take you a minute to find them all, but... Okay, so we got three reds and one blue. So let's head on over to that, vault and put the coordinate, or the... thing in. Come on, Char. Put the right one, so the two over there were red, that one in the corner was blue. So you gotta watch out for the dark. Oh my god, I didn't do a good job. You gotta watch out for the boulder. It's gonna drop from the ceiling. Hurry up to get to this wall. Look out, Char, look out! Oh no, Char, I'm sorry. But the secret wall's right here. I just threw him back there, honestly. Alright, open the chest, try to quick, play the guy can. No, he got it! Fucking shit. This guy's a piece of shit, he took our loot. Anyways, this guy's a scumbag. So that's how you get into the vault, and that's how you find the secret room. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching. can't believe you guys didn't.